Welcome back to the channel, guys. Oh my gosh, it's been so long since I put something out, and I'm so excited to be back. As you can see, this is not my place of living. We are home away from home. This is XOHQ part two. You know what I'm saying? We're back at Liberty University. Of course, this is my dorm. That's my side, all that area. Mirror leads to the bathroom, all that. But you know, guys, I'm really excited about what's going to happen soon. There's a lot of stuff that I'm really ready to get into, dive straight into. The people that you saw in the beginning of the intro, whatever. Some of those people are the people I live with, and it's like, I don't even know who they are, for real. I never went up there, like, really introduced myself or met them personally. But as you can see, I got more energy now. I was quiet back in my actual home or whatever because, you know, right next to me was my grandma. But we ain't got no grandma here. No, sir. It is Energy Central. I am so hype right now. You have no idea. And it's like 11:49. It's almost 12 o'clock. I should be winding down. I got class in the morning, but I'm so excited to get this kicked off, guys. You have no idea. In the meantime, I really don't know these people, and I kind of want to meet them real quick, so let's go do that real quick.
My name's Andrew from Massachusetts. Business major, you know what's up. Stanley's really cool.
It's your boy, Jaden, Stanley's man, main man. I'm from the ATL originally, and ATL. Now I live in Danville.
Let's go. What's up, big bro?
Yo, it's Crabtree from Connecticut. Never heard of him, and I don't blame you, so.
Hi, I'm Taylor. Hey. I'm from Massachusetts. I'm also a business major.
Wait, who's going first? Sorry.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, I'm Jordan. I'm from Jacksonville, Florida. I don't know what else I'm saying.
No way.
I'm Taylor. I'm from DC.
Hey.
I'm Matt. I'm from Richmond, Virginia. I'm a business major.
I'm Scott. I'm from Steamboat Springs, Colorado.
These my boys for real.
And I'm a youth ministry major.
Hey, let's get it. Woo-hoo.
What's up, family? I want to just explicitly express that I do own other shirts.
Let's go.
This is made intentionally like this, intelligent design. It's one of one, just like you.
Hey.
That's how God made you. My name is Joshua Oglesby. I am studying what's called pastoral leadership, which is such a blessing, such a blast. If you're watching this and you're like, what is that even? Drop a comment. We'd love to like answer that question. I'm saying that on behalf of him.
Yeah.
So I'm signing you out.
I appreciate it.
I'm telling him. But yeah, I'm a senior, not citizen, but senior student here at Liberty University. And I guess I'm a Sunny D enthusiast. I just copped this from one of the rooms. Is that sufficient? Do you have any questions for me?
Not right now, man. I'll get back to you later. It was just an introduction. I wasn't even thinking about anything right now. So some of those people already knew, but in conclusion, that's just some of the people that are here. Apparently, they do seem kind of cool. My man Josh, he is really down with Christ, and I want to do some more connections with him. I want to develop my own spiritual growth, so you might see him some more on this channel. But anyways, let me tell y'all, this first week of school has already been kind of cool. They had this back to school. What is it called? Block party, right? And so what they did, they had different kind of bands come out. They had amusement park rides or whatever. And I met up with some of the people that I say you guys are gonna see later. So I'm gonna run that back real quick.
Michael Legend.
What's up, man?
You already see it.
Subscribe to my boy XO Gang for life, man. I'm telling you.
King, what's going on, King?
Ain't nothing but a thing, man. Just trying to stay alive and stay black.
2021, how you guys feeling?
Yeah!
That is basically all that happened this first week, and I'm so excited for this whole entire semester now. I have some more stuff coming up right now. I just did a vlog with some of my friends that we went to this new coffee shop or whatever, so it's on the slide, not that big thing. And then yesterday, Donda released, finally. Thank you, Kanye. Thank you. but I already listened to it, but I do want to still do a reaction video to it. I mean, we basically all listen to it anyways. If you listen to the leaks, then you listen to the leaks, you know what I'm saying, you know. But anyways, guys, stay tuned, stick around, go ahead and tell your mama, tell your daddy, tell your bald-headed granny to subscribe, like the video, thumbs up, all that stuff, you know. But until the next time, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.